Trippers is driving the boat all by himself. Quinn just rove it underneath the Jamestown Bridge.